B106. Hip Hop and R&B. It's the Trey Show with Trey the Chocolate Jock. Let's get the tea. Girl. She's always lurking and finding it out first, then telling us about it. It's Boss Lady's Brew. How's it tasting today?
So yesterday, news broke that R. Kelly is being accused of sexual battery and deliberately infecting a 20-year-old woman with an STD. Now, surprisingly, this young lady by the name of Faith Rogers did her first interview this morning, and she described R. Kelly as abusive and said he would lock her in the car for hours at a time. She even went back to the first time where he locked her in the car for 8 hours. She says that she believes he was priming her to be a part of the other women that he claims is like family, and he has to take care of them. Now, her accusations are really scary, and you can check out the interview or a snippet of it on our Instagram at MyB106. Now, Faith plans to sue R. Kelly for sexual assault and failure to disclose STD, and of course, he has yet to say anything about the situation. Now, over the weekend, 6ix9ine was arrested for driving without a license in New York and was charged with aggravated unlicensed operation. But it gets worse. When he was taken down to the precinct for booking, he got real rowdy with the officers. He allegedly grabbed and squeezed the lieutenant's hand hard enough for it to swell up, which then made them charge him for assaulting a police officer. So since then, he has been released on a $25,000 bail and has to appear in court at a later date. Now, hopefully 6ix9ine can get his license. This man is really about to mess up. Now, by now, I'm sure you have seen Jada Pinkett Smith's Facebook show called Red Table Talk. So good. It's centered around her mother, and her daughter. They sit around the table, they talk different topics, and just open up. Well, so far, she's talked about her relationship with Tupac and how she's upset with him for passing away. She also talked about how being a stepmother and, you know, messing with married men can affect the household. This episode, the recent one, she talked about her new look. Now, you've seen her rock these different scarves. She done cut her hair. It's all because her hair is falling out, and she says a whole bunch of it just coming out. So it's super sad, and if you haven't seen it, you can get a snippet, like I said, at MyB106.
Boss Ladies Brew. Boss Ladies Brew. Served every day at 3:30 and 5:30 with Trey the Chocolate Jock.
The hottest
hip-hop and R&B. B106.